A man came across his old tower one day. He was drinking love from a book he once read. He lifted his head up and saw this young lady, and here's what the lady said: "Moi, je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire. Et comme vous pouvez le voir, je ne souris ni ris ni vis. C'est tout ce qu'elle dit. Ti-ti-ti-ti, ti-ti-ti, ti-ti-ti-ti. The man was so scared he could only run away. He ran to the town and then said, and just so lady. He saw the pale lady and felt a great fear when he heard how she said it again. One of the bad was in come a bit of water, so he really be. Say to to set their own hair on fire, in the end it would burn, I swear. The lady was a demon, she was a lonely soul, just like in that book they once read. She was waiting for a prince, but her hair was on fire, and one last time she said, "Moi, je m'appelle Mademoiselle Noire. Et comme vous pouvez le voir, je c'est tout ce qu'elle..."